everybody. This is Cindy Utter. Welcome to my artsy endeavors. Have fun. Hi guys, Cindy Utter here. Are you ready? Are you ready? I'm so excited. Okay, March. This is my year 2017. March. Our prompt for this month is trash and make it pretty. Ah, that makes you think, doesn't it? All right. I will be showing you a video on how I made these. I will get that. I'll actually put that in here. I'm going to show you how they all turned out. What I did is I took, this is old, just old jelly prints that I had, blank pieces of paper, and I just played around with my jelly plate and made some prints. This is an old Cowtails bag. Isn't that neat? I love it. It's plastic, and now it feels really cool. So that was trash. Again, all of this was trash, but I'll show you this other stuff here in a second. These are just trash papers that I had that I, you know, grabbed some extra paint with when I was doing painting this trash over here. So again, these are all just basic papers. I have a lot of trash here that I did, but I knew I needed some papers as well for what I want to do with my book this month. So here's the trash. Now what I did is I had recently, we bought an RV a while back, and unfortunately, from our last RV, we got rid of everything, which, crazy people. So I've had to go buy new stuff for the RV, and I've been saving all the tags and stuff off them. So this is all just cardboard or packaging. This is one of the tags off a tote or something that I bought. A four bowl set. Okay. But anyways, this is all just trash. Oh, that was some reading glasses I bought. Look at that. Isn't that cool? All I did was I put this stuff, this is a piece of plastic, I put this stuff on my jelly plate with some paint and just picked up some paint, an old tissue box top, another piece of these are all just, this is a tissue box, cardboard tissue box, this is a backing off something that I bought, a couple more little tags, these are from Marshall's. This is off a collapsible colander set that I've got. More tissue box. More tissue box. Another tag. Another tag. Just want to keep these out. So what we're asking you to do this month and it takes a bit to look at it and think about it in a different way, is save your trash and make it pretty. Isn't that cool? I love it. It's just so pretty. They turned out so really cool. I just like it. And it's funny because when I pulled it up off the jelly plate, it's got that, I can't say the word, Dietrich, whatever, where it kind of sucks up the paint and leaves all these little lines and texture. It's really cool. And the other one. So what we're going to ask you to do is use your trash this month. Make it pretty, which is what I've done here. I've made a bunch of it pretty. This is a tissue box. Some orange I had to do. Orange and yellow. This was a thing off some stickers that I had. Okay. All right, and now you're saying, all right, wonderful, Cindy. We got all this painted trash. How do I use it? Ha, ha, ha. That's what's coming next. So what I'm going to do today, I am going to work in my year, and we are going to make trash, take trash. This is my March spread. It says, because when you stop and look around, this life is pretty amazing. Here's my March calendar. And we're going to decorate this page as well as this next page with our trash, and we're going to make it pretty. All right? So bear with me just a minute. Let me get my head together, figure out what I'm going to do, and I'll be right back. All right, so I set my book aside for a minute. And what I'm going to do is I want to make myself some little fold-out books. I think. So I'm just winging this, just so you guys know. I don't have really a plan in mind. I just have an idea. And this is what my idea is going to be. So, like that. There's one. Let's do this one. All I'm doing is folding it in half. And pardon me, and half again. Okay, and then in half again. And I'm just gonna make some little books. Okay, so there's two. I'm going to make one more. Because I have the paper here, I can do it. And then let's see what we do. So now I have three of these little booklets. All right, so there's those. Now what I want to do, I wonder if I want to make four. You know what? I'm making four. Oh, because I can. So we're going to make four of these little booklets. And I'm going to make these so they all stick together. All right, so there's the four. Now what I want to do is I want to take some of this other trash here and these, I'm not sure what I'm going to do with yet, like this. This would be such a pretty cover, wouldn't it? And then I could hook things on here and I could have this little booklet in the back. To put them on so that I went like this. I open them. I could do them both ways. I'm thinking here, folks. I'm thinking. I like that. Alright, so there's one. This one's not going to work. There's a two.
tag. There's two. I love these. I think this is going to end up being a journal cover. I'm pretty sure that's going to end up being a journal cover. Love it. These are too thick. These are just, there's another one I can use. There's three. And let's use this. Four. Okay. Oh, I can't decide. I can't decide. Yeah, and I kind of like this better. This is already cut. This one. Okay, now I need to get out my paper cutter. And we're going to start putting these little albums together. And they're actually going to go in my book. So I will be right back. Alright, so here we go. Let's take... Alright, I'm going to move some of this stuff out of my way. We're going to start with this one. So let's start here. And what I'm going to do, the first thing I'm going to do is tape this. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to use glue dots. I have lots of glue dots. When I went to CHA, the company for glue dots was there, and they gave us some samples of these new glue dots, and I really like them. They're nice to use. So let's get these put down. Oops, get back here, you. All right, so let's, basically what I'm going to do is so that when I open it, it's stuck together, right? There's one. There's two. And here's the last one. Come on, you. Do, do, do. Alright, now what I'm going to do is I want this to be, this piece is going to be down on the book. So here's what I'm thinking. I'm going to have this on here. So let's say I'm going to have one, this is going to stay on the book. One, two, three. Oh, I can't do that if I want to keep this. Let me rethink this. Hold on. All right, I think I've decided what I'm going to do with it. This is going to be the cover. So I'm going to... Yeah, I'm going to do this as the cover. So let me... We're going to cut this. So there's my cover. All right, let me cut it straight now. Because, you know, I can't cut a straight line with a pair of scissors. That's just not possible. Do-do-do-do. This is going to be my cover, and then what this will give me is it'll give me 7 days. So like 1, 2, 3, 4, this is going to be on the back, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 including the cover. Make sense? This is going to go on the page. I'll have 1, 2, 3, 4 days, 5, 6, 7. All right, so there's one. Let me go ahead and do this to the other three, and I'll be right back. All right, so I just want to show you guys how I'm putting these together. The first thing I'm doing is taking some glue dots, and I'm putting a glue dot beside at the bottom of each of these pages. for each of these folds. Come on. Yeah, it works easier when the camera's not on. Come on. There we go. All right. Come on. Be good. So I'm just putting one glue dot down at the bottom of each one of these folds. This one, the ones on the ends I'm putting on the corner just because I don't want the edge to blow up. And putting them down. All right. So that part's done. Now I've got it folded. I figure out which part I want to have my cover on. Okay, so my cover is going to go on here, and then I have, this is going to go onto the page. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, right? 5, 6, and the cover, 7. So for the cover, I've been using my tape strip of tape. This is a double-sided tape, and I'm just putting this down on the cover, 2 pieces, one on each side. And then, of course, I use my pokey tool to get rid of this plastic. I found that's the easiest way to do it. Okay. And then making sure that my fold is down toward the bottom, just because that's where I want it, I am putting a cover on. So I will just take this, lay it down. There we go. All right, so I have my 4 little accordion books made, right? There they are. So now what I want to do is I want to take these 4 books and we're going to put them in here. Now, like I said, here's my March page, my March calendar. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do 2 books on one page, do my March calendar, and then I'm going to do a couple books on this page. Trying to think. I might leave this page blank for other things. So here's what I'm thinking for my layout. Let's see if I go like this. Whoops, sorry, March. Got you upside down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I could do it this way too. You know what? That might end up going that way. Huh. See that? Can you see that hand there? That's cool. I don't know what that's from. Oh, it must be from a class or something. Alright, kind of like that there and there. So this is actually how I figure out how I'm going to lay things out in my book. You know, it takes time. I can't just plop them in. But I really like the idea of leaving one of these pages blank. And I like the idea of... Alright, so I think I'm going to do that. I think I'm going to do this. Okay. Alright, now... Another thing I'm going to do, we got to figure out how we're going to put this down. I think I'm just going to washi this as normal. Got things I want to do here. I got to get my tag for my social media, which I'm going to use one of these pieces of trash. Let's use the orange one. We don't have any orange out. So we're going to use one of these as my social media sites. I think that looks good right there. Oh, if I do that, I can put goodies on it. I might use this one. Or this one. I don't know. One or the other. Let's use this one. Come on. I'm gonna put a hole in it. I'm going to round my corners just because I can. So this is going to be my tag for my social media stats. You know what? I'm going to do another tag. Let's do another tag for, this is going to be for my inspiration maybe. Let's do that. This will be an inspiration tag, so we'll put that one in there. Okay. this one here. I'm liking it. I'm liking it. All right. Another thing I want to do before I get too far into putting that stuff down is I want to use some of these scraps that I've got here that I just cut off. That's a cool tag. Some of these scraps if I can. And I want to do some little decorations. Right? Why not? Let's do some little decorations. Alright, so let me play around with these and I'll be right back. Alright, so what I did is I took some of my leftover scraps and I used some punches. I love this punch. Pardon me. It's an EK Success punch, and all of my punches, pardon me, I'm really sorry. All of my punches I get, most 90% of them either on clearance or with a coupon. So, but, and I also have this one, which I did some flowers from, and I used this one, which I did these from. So now what I'm going to do is bring back my book. Let's bring you back out. Here's my book. Okay, and I have all my punches here. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to start figuring out how I want this all laid out. I will be using some of my other little punch goodies to put along, you know, in this just to make it look pretty. And we're going to have fun decorating. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fast forward through this process and you guys can enjoy watching, and then I'll chat with you when I get done at the end. So I'll be back. Thank you.
right, guys. So I got a dilemma here. All right, I'm loving so far how this is coming. I love this. I'm thinking I might end up putting a, I'm not sure, some type of a, something to hold those down, like a little tab or something. Not sure yet. We'll see. But I like how these came out. I love how the background came out on this. Now, when I flip the page, I have these two books already made, these little accordions. This does not go. That's going away. So I'm going to make another one. I've got the same thing, a piece of paper here. I'm going to make another one with the blues and pinks. Let me see. Which side do I want? I want this side. No, let's do this side. All right. So I'm just going to quick make another one of these. I'm going to cut another front out off one of the pieces of trash that I have, painted trash like that. And then we're going to go ahead and start working on getting this page set up. Now with this page, I'm still thinking seriously of keeping, let's see what we can use. That's too thin. Don't want to use that. How about this one? We'll use that. I'm still thinking about keeping one of these pages open, or even half of the one of these pages open. So like I may put one here and one here and then have the two, either that or the bottoms. I'm not sure yet, but we're gonna work it. So let me go ahead and cut this down. Also, if you noticed, I didn't like pardon me, I didn't like the orange tags for in here, so I did cut two new tags, put those there. I've still got to put my fibers on them, which I'll do that, but right now I'm going to make myself a new cover. Now if you notice, I don't do measuring, I never have, probably never will. That's just not how I create. Measuring to me is a pain in the butt. So I just as soon do it by look, and it makes me happy. It looks good. So that one's a little bit bigger, which is good. I gotta go a little bit below this line. That looks good. Okay. All right. So there, I have another top and another cover. So let's finish getting this put together, and I'll be right back. All right, so I have my two extra booklets made, and these are going to go on the next pages, but I'll be honest with you, I am taping this ahead of time because I'm actually going on vacation. So for now, I'm just going to put these in here, and then we're going to work on them as the month gets closer. Now, I do have these silverware that I just, they're so cute, that I cut out, and I really want to put them on here. So I'm just going to use a little bit of tacky glue, and we're going to put these on. Oops, flip over. Just gonna put these on here. I think they're so cute. Because I've been thinking about, you know, watching what I eat and that kind of stuff. So I just thought these were really neat. And this maybe will give me a little bit of incentive to keep an eye on what I'm eating more. And you never know. You know? Aren't they cute? I love them. Now what I'll do is I'll take black pen and go around them once they dry and bring them out a little bit. So the next thing I want to do in order to get ready for this month and this week actually is I'm going to put some, we got to put some fuzzies on the end of these, some fibers. We're going to do that. This is the actual, the first week, couple weeks set up, and I've got these set up so that I can use these as journaling blocks. So there's four of them here, five, six, and the front is seven, which I could do Saturday and Sunday together, which would be fine. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then the cover. Okay, same thing on here, which I think they're going to turn out really well. And then in this pocket, like I said, I've put the extra two books. I've got my two tags here. I'm going to put some fiber on, and they will go onto these pages. Now, for right now, like I said, I am going to leave these pages blank, and we're just going to work on them throughout the week. So here we go. Use trash. Make it pretty. I think I've accomplished that. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this. Definitely share with us what you're doing. We'd love to see what you come up with. And if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. I will be glad to answer anything you ask. So take care, and we'll chat with you soon. Hope you enjoyed. Bye. Hey everybody, I hope you enjoyed that video. As always, hit like, share, comment. I'll answer any of the comments that you have or questions. And as always, be kind, have fun, that's what life's all about, and happy creating. We'll talk to you soon. Bye!